Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Before we present about tourist attraction, let us introduce ourselves. My name is Aina Sudjanini.
My name is Fitria Walia.
My name is Juan Rahman. My name is Indra Wisnuwardi.
Okay. Happy watching.
Nobody but you, body but me, body but us, bodies together. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. So we'll piss off the neighbors in the place to feel the tears, the place to lose your fears, yeah. Place that is so pure, so dirty and raw. In the better day, better day, better day. Feel fighting on, it's a paradise and it's a war zone.
In street, this is a part of Malioboro street. In there is a Pasar Sore Malioboro. How in Pasar Sore Malioboro is open. In there is seller. There is a seller bidang ronde. Seller bidang ronde. Satay. Bakpia. And then many other some local food of Jogja.
A place that is so pure, so dirty and raw. In the better day, better day, better day. Feel fighting on, it's a paradise and it's a war zone. It's a paradise and it's a war zone.
Medicap is a transportation local Jogja for a tourist to travel some place visitor tourist in Jogja. Yes, Medicap. Medicap is can see Jogja with by yourself on special friend.
The pedicab,
yes.
You can look it.
And then Jokar or people Jogja usually call Andong. Andong a traditional transportation from Ando to use activity to help activity people in Jogja and no change of car. But Andong in Yogyakarta still there is because Andong has philosophy value. And when you go to travel in Jogja with Andong, you can feel.
in Yogyakarta. Ramasari is a history tourist attraction that usually is visited by foreign people. Ramasari is located at Taman Street in Yogyakarta that is close to village Ngayogyakarta Haji Murad. It just takes time around 5 minutes from Alun-Alun Kidul. That was built at the time of Sri Sultan Hamengkubuwono I in 1759 to 1765. At Taman Sari, there are many places that need to be visited, such as pool, Sumur Gumuling and World Camping Taman Sari. To get to Taman Sari, you can ask by car, motorcycle, rickshaw and carriage. You can visit Taman Sari start from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. The ticket price for a local tourist is 5,000 rupiah and for foreign tourist is 15,000 rupiah. In Taman Sari, you can buy food, beverage, and souvenir. If you want a man, I gotta try to go. Well, boy, you put this road, it's my mini-me. I be feeling so, they call me young, they be shimmin'. You practice and they do it, they killin' me. To the pool in Taman Sari, that's a surrounded by small road. In the pool in Taman Sari, there are many water fountain. You should visit Taman Sari in the morning or in the evening, but in the afternoon, the weather is so hot. By the king and the family. Today, Taman Sari is opened by public. In the pool, become the main magnet. Tourists visiting because the view is beautiful. In the pool, also become a pre-wedding sport photo. Me, baby, I got your back, looking at you, thinking about all of the ways that you know me, I can't get enough. We got the future burning the past, good and the bad, making it last. We are what I want and I want what I already got.
Going to tell you about one of the most place in Yogyakarta. Its name is Alun-Alun. In Yogyakarta, have two alun-alun. Like my yes, like that. Itu alun-alun. The first is alun-alun Kidul and second is alun-alun Utara. But now I will explain about alun-alun Kidul. Why we call Alun-Alun Kidul? Because it's located in South Yogyakarta city near from Malioboro. Alun-Alun Kidul smaller than Alun-Alun Utara. If you come in the morning, you can jogging at here. And if the afternoon you can hunting food, maybe at here so many food, and you can try our food right now. It's very delicious. In the evening you can play many activities like walk with your girlfriend or your boyfriend or your family. You can play in the alun-alun. There is activity that to try. It is walk past to bring in trees or we call masangin. But should be with air closed. If you can pass to bring in trees, maybe your dream become true. But I don't trust it. It's music maybe, but it's up to you. From evening, we can find a bicycle. Out it already decorated with colorful ornamental. The ornamental lights. We can get around alun-alun using the bicycle. Even if you don't want to ride a bicycle. In the evening, you can see the beautiful, not evening, but afternoon. You can see the beautiful senja maybe, sunset, or up to you.
In this time, I will tell you about Ijo Tempo between 10th to 11th century during the Mataram Kingdom period. The temple complex comprises the main temple, Apit, and Perwara temples. The main temple that has been completely removed yet is facing west. There are standing in line three smaller temples in front of it and assumed to do worship for Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva. Ijo Tempo is about 20 km from the city of Yogyakarta. The site is fairly far from Prambanan or Ratu Boko. You can find it on Google Maps. This temple is one of Hindu cultural in heritage in Indonesia. a car or motorcycle because public transportation cannot get here. Be careful. The way to Ijo Temple is dangerous. It's at the top of hill. It's very interesting and you can see along the way local people and their houses. This 11th terrace is the only one that has been restored. Other terraces are still under construction. However, don't worry, this terrace is what makes me most interesting. That thing about Ijo Temple is the sunset view. I highly recommend you to get here on dry season. It's about June until September. And you can go here about 12 or 5 p.m. and you will enjoy the lovely sunset view of Ijo Temple. Also, you can see the Aji Sucipto Airport landing area from the top. Ijo Temple is a prepaid temple. You should pay entrance fee officially from Sleman Region Government. So if your wife or someone asking you to pay entrance, you don't believe that.
For
entrance, it's illegal things. The only things you have to pay is vehicle parking for 2,000 until 5,000 rupiah. Thanks for watching. Don't forget
to like, comment,
and subscribe.